hockey player and just a good guy, too.
Oh. Nicknamed by my partner, the Dawn Father. Bouncing puck at the Colorado net, they score! It finds its way in as this line of Donato, Couture, and LeBanc wouldn't quit. And the Sharks take a 1-0 lead.
Two of them last shift, and then just kind of bodies kind of colliding there. Luckily, Couture's okay, as it looked like Kadri kind of gets up slow. But
the long shot deflected, saved by Jones. Rebound, and Chushkin wanted the wraparound, but fumbled the puck. EJ with a long shot. Score! Welcome back to the lineup, Condor. Johnson from high in the zone lets one rip, and the Avs have tied the game at one.
You know, we've talked about it before. The puck will go back to the point. Now, Johnson, a great shot from the point. Perfect height. Just about a foot off the ice.
Kozlovsky works it high. Drops it off. McCarr off the bench. Walks in deep. Out in front. Score! Brandon Saad, his second goal as a Colorado Avalanche. McCarr froze the goalie. McCarr froze the Sharks.
They get into the zone. Berkowski freezes everybody, and then once McCarr got into the zone motion, he took two hard strikes.
Up top, it's McCarr wanting to find space. Back to McKinnon. Walks it into the slot. Far side, shot! Score! Mikko Rantanen, the one-timer from the dots on a perfect feed from McKinnon. He's now scored in six straight games in the first.
Well, this is what we expected from the Avalanche. If you're San Jose, you played 15 near-perfect minutes. Everything is going right. You're getting the puck out of the zone, you're dumping the puck in, you're chasing it down. Just, I'll tell you the story told me one time about skating.
Turnover to Chushkin. He'll raise in shorthanded. Out in front, score! Valde Chushkin, his first goal of the season, is a shorthanded goal. And the Avs have taken a 4-1 lead.
Nichushkin, just a terrific job. He almost stripped that puck twice. And then he breaks in. How did this one go in? Look, he just
waits patiently. Now races in. Heels up. Jost to Girard. Penalty coming up on the short. Shot, score! Samuel Girard looks down the slot and lets it fly. It may have been deflected as it went through a ton of bodies, but I believe this will be for Girard.
He's along of just the passing, the way that Girard has played. But there's a maturity about his game, Moshe, that we weren't there. We weren't in the bubble, so we didn't get it.
Back over, but comes to Erik Karlsson. He's grabbed onto by Donskoy. Gambrell with Gregor. Gregor in alone. Scores! A nice move by Noah Gregor. Tucks it home. Backhand for a Sharks goal to make it 5-2.
The first period, and this is Erik Karlsson going up. That quick one-touch pass right there by Timo Meier into Gambrell. Gambrell gains the blue line.
The right wing this time. Head up. Chased by Ferraro. Gives it for Tage with a shot. Saved by Dubnyk. Rebound. Pumphrey shot. Score! Devon Taves into an empty net. Dubnyk is red hot as he lost his goal stick. He thinks he was run into. The Avs, for the moment, have taken a 6-2 lead.
Oh, I watched the referees come immediately together. Now, I don't know what, obviously, they were talking about.
Snap it down the left wing. That's cut off by Johnson. Sends it back ahead for Kadri. Kadri filters it off. Burakovsky to Saad. Score! Second goal of the game. What a perfect pass by Andre Burakovsky. The Avs with a 7-2 lead over San Jose.
You could possibly imagine. This is a three-way passing play. Kadri, Burakovsky over to Saad.
You're seeing kids drafted all over the United States, and particularly from
LeBanc with the pass for Couture. And Logan Couture gets.